What is one way street?
Yeah, like both signs facing towards you. And the second thing is like
move. In this street, if you see one go, one sign is facing towards you, other five is sign is facing for the upcoming car.
Okay.
So that is two way street. Keep going straight. And now we are going to the Bruce, which is one way street. In your road test, Bruce is involved as a one way street. So we are making a right. On the two way street, you have one stop sign. Go. So now you will make a right from here. Angle, stop. And now right. So in exam, you will come from here. Go. And now you will enter in the Bruce. Bruce is the only one way street in your road test. So you are making a right on the one way street. Right indicator. Okay. Now if you will focus on the one way street, there is an arrow. Bruce. Your entry should be in the center of the road, because right and left they have a bicycle lane. So definitely you will not touch the bicycle lane. Now we are making a left, and both the sign facing towards you. If you are making a left, use the left lane. Keep going. From the center of the road on the Hana, you will make a left. Go straight. Keep going. And now examiner will do here three things. Pull over, uphill parking with curb, and 3-point U-turn. So pull over, right indicator, and stop on the here. Now if you see the Janet is the one way street, because they have a arrow. Come out. We will note the sign for the one way street. So this street is Hana has one stop sign. It means this is two way. Now we are going to the Janet. Janet has an arrow. Arrow is pointing that it's one way. The sign for the one way is both the sign facing towards you. If you will see here that both the sign, no parking, facing towards you, and they have two stop sign. If you want to make a left, use the left stop sign. If you want to go right, use the right stop sign. So you see, both the sign facing towards you. For the left, you will use the left stop sign. For the right, you will use the right. And at the end of the one-way street, they have two stop sign. Here, this is two-way street. This is Hana. They have one stop sign, and one sign is facing towards us, and the other sign is facing towards the upcoming car. So this is two-way street, and this is one-way street. Same is the Bruce. Bruce is the one-way street, and they have a arrow. So now we are going to the Bruce. Come on. Here you will do three things. Pull over. You pull the car on the right side. Check the blind spot. And now this is pull over. You park the car and apply handbrake. Okay, this is pull over. Now uphill parking with curb.
Uphill.
Where you will turn the wheel.
Uphill parking with curb, like we'll turn the wheel to left.
Do it. Where your watch on the left side?
Yeah.
So all the way left. All the way left. This is uphill parking with curb. Now we are doing 3-point U-turn.
Okay.
Do it. From the same point, you turn all the way left. Start from the same point, boss. Don't make him straight. From the same point you are making.
Sorry, sir, I'm not.
3-point U-turn.
Okay.
Left indicator. Go. U-turn means we are going back.
Okay.
Yeah. Whatever you did in the first or second will be opposite. Now you did drive. Do reverse. You did left turn. Now right turn. You'd give left indicator. Now right indicator. Go. All the way right. Now the side view mirror of your car reached to the center of the road.
Okay.
Whatever you did in the second is opposite. You did reverse. Now do drive. You did now all the way left and left indicator. And go. Go, boss. And now from the stop sign, we are making left, straight. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. From the stop sign, left. Yes. Left indicator?
Center.
No, here you will stop. Before the crosswalk. 1, 2, 3, it's blind. Creep up and check. This is very tricky. Creep up, creep up, creep up. If no one is, stop. Again, stop. If somebody is coming, again, stop. Because people fail here, they can't see properly the upcoming car. If it is safe, then make a left. I have a question. You have stopped, he has stopped. Now go left. And you are making left, car is coming straight. Who will go first? Left, go left. Go left. The car who is coming straight will go first.
Will go first, yeah.
Because it's two-way stop sign. Keep going. Keep going. This is Bruce. Both the sign facing towards you. What are the other sign? They have two bicycle lane.
Two bicycle lane, yeah.
And at the end of the street, they have
two stop
sign. Two stop sign. So we will make a right from the right stop sign. You will touch the bicycle lane at the end when it is broken. Keep going. And now you will touch the bicycle lane where it is broken. Keep going. You will make an angle for the right. Like this.
Okay.
And now it's always stop sign. 1, 2, 3 and go.